pull the stop on this. Take a single picture of this because I have a saying that I would love to publish. You know, it's a good day when you have sand on your wheelchair lift. Perfect. Okay, good. That's it. And then I can cut that. Is she still filming?
Yeah. Go ahead.
Oh, you want me to get out of here?
Yeah, because yeah. I think this part's amazing too.
Okay, then I can close it with my. Okay, so come in here and look at how my car is set up. I have a knob on the steering wheel so that I can steer with one hand. And then underneath the steering wheel, there's a device that fits up over my knee, and I drive with that for gas and brake. And I'll get in and I'll show you how that fits around my knee. And then the computer turns on, which is what drives the car with me. This device that is enclosing my knee like that. So it places it. Put the key in, and I turn the computer on, which is right here. And then up here is where the computer comes on. There's a screen up there. And that's what starts going. Watch that, and then you'll be able to see. And it runs through a computer check, and when it gets to the end, it'll tell me that I have to boot it and I have to give it gas or brake twice, and then it'll be ready to go. So it takes about a minute, and now it's ready to go. So to drive, to get gas, I push out, and you can look down almost and you can see the gas pedal depress. With my knee, maybe 2 inches,
yeah,
and pulling my knee in, and the brake depresses.
Mm-hmm.
So I drive right.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. That's it.
Amazing.
Have a good trip.
Thank you. You want to go with me? We should go on a road trip.
Yeah,
that would be fun. I'd love to.
You're amazing.
Yeah, she would be perfect.
Very great.
All right, perfect. Thank you.